Hello guys, I'm me, Karlo, today Cap Crapper, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, thumbnail title is not enthusiastic or, you know, impressive, but it says lackluster result at Richmond. And I don't know in what anyway, I'm not supposed to do it this racetrack. Qualifying sucked, the race sucked, everything sucked. And I mean, still trying to get my feet wet in Richmond or the other short tracks, and I just haven't figured out any of them yet. And whenever I try to get out of the way, it's either I have to be in the way inside the apron, and yeah, that's the only way I don't get up and rub from anyone. And good thing I'm not doing tracks like Bristol or Texas this year, because these tracks are complicated to drive on, and sometimes when you want to tell them that your safety rating needs to be improved, and then they bump you, there's nothing you can do. You just have to go along for the ride, and I just pray that everything will be alright with me, and hopefully raise my eye rating, so I can do more of these online lobbies that I've been doing, and not like the outside of the online lobby, the AI racing. So I just hope everything will be okay, and hopefully things come in better shape. And yeah, qualifying didn't go too well, 14th. I'm just going to stop here, as this video clip is around 45 minutes long. If you're really eager to watch all of it, which I think, much if you don't, according to the YouTube analytics that I see every day, but it happens. People have busy lives, and I know you all have school, including the K-12 people, and then the college students, undergraduates, graduates, doctors. Yep, that's a busy lifestyle, and yeah, guys can't do iRacing all day and try to win races overnight. So yeah, I just hope everything will be okay with me. So this will be the end of my commentary. So I'm a Capricorn FF. Hope y'all have a great day, and peace out.
I can't remember the last time I got a pole. That's awesome.
Look good, buddy.
Good luck, guys.
Gun up on the inside. I closed. Pit road is closed.
I don't know if 7 or 14 is blinking.
There are 2 additional sets of tires during this race. Have a good race.
Thank you.
I'll just throw the green flag running.
pit boxing in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. All clear, clutch it. You only have one tire set remaining. They want you in single file. Get up 12. Yeah. One to go, 6 time by. Line up on the inside. Race car is off. All clear, thank you. You are out of tires. Pit boxing in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. All clear, punch it. They want you in single file. Get up, 17, dark. After, 12, dark. that nice car bike. A bit boxing, then. Five, three, two, one. Right here. Okay, go. They want you in single file. After 15 cars. One left to green. Line up on the inside. Something? pit roads open. Boxing in 5. Great job. 10 to go. 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Yeah, I wish it would have worked for
you, but... Watch out, there's the flag. It's over.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.